guys. I am here getting all set up for this Christmas tour, getting the pre-pro for it, really. And I wanted to share something with y'all. Anybody who has this and is looking for, looking how to set up a kit chain, because it doesn't say kit chain. You can go to setup right here. And then see over here, this is your banks. It can be your banks of songs, banks of artists, just different banks of, you know, that you need. And here's the set list. And how do you get over there? You press the arrow, boom, press that over, and it goes over here. And if you want to change the song, depending on if it's on 53, 47, whichever one, you can just change it, like, you know, by turning the knob. And also, if it has, you know, of course, it's a color code, you probably noticed by now, it'll change the colors as you change. Change song, change the color. If you've already done that, most of it is already pre-programmed, but you can change it on your own. And how you get out of it, I just press exit, and then I'm back here at this kit chain, the one that I'm going to use. All right, and I will show you this last thing. If you go back to setup, and let's say you go over to the set list, let's say if you want to insert a song, you're like, dang, I meant to put a song in between one and two. You can hit insert, and it'll put one right here. It'll duplicate the one that you have highlighted, but you can change that. And if you want to get rid of it, you just simply press the delete button, and that goes away, and you're back to the original set list that you had before you made the change. I mean, it's just so dope. Like, thank you, bro. All right. Have any questions? DM me, message me. I got you. 'Cause I'm trippin' over you.